Good morning, children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today, in our maths class, we will learn numbers from 71 to 80. And we will learn some number names. So, children, let's start. Now, I will teach you how you have to write these numbers in your copy. So, let's start. Children, to write numbers, we will use square line copy. Okay, what we will use? We will use square line copy. To write number 71, we will write 71. 71. What is our next number? 72. 72. After 72, what will come? Number 73. 73. After 73, what number will come? 74. 74. 74. After 74, 75. 75. Children, after number 75, what will come? 76. 76. After 76, 77. 77. 77. After 77, what will come? 78. To write number 78, we will write 78. After 78, 79. 79. Children, after number 79, what will come? Do you know? Yes. 80. So children, what you will write here? 80. How you will write? 80. So children, this is your numbers from 71 to 80. You have to write these numbers in your copy. How you will write? I will show you. Children, so in this way, you have to write numbers in your copy. First, you will write numbers from 71 to 80. Then leave one box. Again, write number from 71 to 80. Again, leave one box. And again, you have to write number from 71 to 80. Now, children, once again, we will repeat these numbers. So, children, you also repeat with me. 77. What is our next number? 78. 78. Next, 79. Then 80. Children, now we will learn number names. Yes, what we will learn? We will learn number name. Children, look at the board. See there. What is written here? This is number 0 and this is spelling of 0. Z E R O. 0. Z E R O. 0. Now children, I will show you how you have to write these number names in your copy. Children, look at the board carefully. See how I am writing and you also write with me. So, to write the spelling of 0, first you will write the 0, number 0, then one small dash, then Z, E, R, O, 0. What is the spelling of 0? Z, E, R, O, 0. So children, then leave one box, write again. Z, E, R, O, 0. This is the spelling of 0. Children, are you writing with me? You also write with me, so you will learn them easily. Children, once again I will show you how you have to write. See here, leave one box, then write number 0, one dash, then write Z, E, R, O, 0. Yes? Z, E, R, O, 0. Now children, we will learn next number. What is our next number? Number 1. And what is the spelling of 1? O, N, E, 1. To write number 1, what you have to do? You have to leave one box, then write 1, dash, O, N, E, 1. O, N, E, 1. Once again I will show you. Children, you also write with me. First you write number 1, then dash, O, N, E, 1. See children, once again I will show you. Leave one box, then write number 1, then dash, then you will write the spelling. O, N, E, 1. O, N, E, 1. बच्चों, अब हम इन numbers को एक बार फिर से पढ़ेंगे. Okay? So you also repeat with me. 0. And what is the spelling of 0? Z, E, R, O, 0. Once again we will repeat. This is number 0. Z, E, R, O, 0. Z, E, R, O, 0. After 0, what will come? Number 1. अब हम number 1 की spelling सीखेंगे. This is number 1. And this is the spelling of number 1. O, N, E, 1. O, N, E, 1. Next spelling is 2. This is number 2. T, W, O, 2. T, W, O, 2. Now I will show you how you have to write the spelling. Bacho, ab hum spelling likhenge. So, you also write with me. First you write number 2, then dash, then T, W, O, 2. T, W, O, 2. Now leave one box. Once again write. Children, you also write with me. Write number 2. Then dash. T, W, O, 2. Once again I will show you. Leave one box and again write number 2. Dash. T, W, O, 2. So children, this is the spelling of 2. Children, now I end up my class here and your today's homework is that. So children, your today's homework is that you have to write numbers from 71 to 80 your copy. And next you have to learn the spelling of 0, 1 and 2. Okay children, so this is your homework. Now we will meet in our next class. Till then, bye bye.